As primeval man watched the moon in the night sky, it became to him an object of curiosity. In legend, he tells the story of an old man who, while digging, discovered a small, shiny object. As he held it in his hands, it grew and grew, and finally escaped into the sky to become the moon. This is the moon that saw life begin on Earth millions of years ago.
Have been measuring lunar samples and Earth samples and found that the chemical signatures of the two are identical in a very special way, and that the elemental isotopes of the two bodies are identical.
The theory can explain so many things about the moon, but it has a huge flaw. It predicts that the moon is mostly made from the Mars-sized planet, that the Earth and the moon are made from different materials. But that's not what we see. The Earth and the moon are actually like identical twins. The genetic code of planets is written in the isotopes of the elements. The Earth and moon have identical isotopes. That means that the Earth and moon are made from the same materials. Faced with the unknown. Question everything. We were making the mistake of thinking that a planet was always going to look like a planet. The giant impact was making something completely new. The energy from the impact vaporizes the surface, the water, the atmosphere, and mixes all of the gases together in just a few hours. Earth would have been like Jupiter. There's nothing to stand on. A synestia gives us a new way to solve the problem of the origin of the moon. The moon grew from magma rain that condensed out of the rock vapor. The moon could have orbited inside the synestia for years, hidden from view, revealed by the synestia cooling and shrinking inside of its orbit. The synestia turns into Earth only after cooling for hundreds of years longer. The moon's special connection to Earth is because the moon formed inside the Earth when Earth was a synestia. Synestias have been created throughout the universe. We only just realize that by finding them in our imagination. What else am I missing? What is hidden from my view by my own assumptions? Thank you.